OpenAI CEO Sam Altman has hinted at some major upgrades for ChatGPT potentially launching in 2024. While full details remain closely guarded, Altman suggests meaningful improvements in areas like reasoning ability, personalization, video capability, and access limits that would take ChatGPT's assistance to the next level. Though ambitious, focusing advancements on key user pain points could bring unprecedented convenience and value if executed thoughtfully. 2024 may prove a defining year for responsibly evolving conversational AI. The first thing Altman mentions that is likely coming in 2024 is better reasoning for GPT-4. There is evidence that GPT-4 has gotten worse at reasoning over time. However, there are ways to improve its reasoning through methods like a chain of thought prompting. And given that better reasoning is one of the most mentioned things Altman is considering, it seems very plausible that GPT-4's logic and reasoning capabilities will be upgraded next year. In the clips, Altman clearly states that the next version, GPT-5, is already in training. He says, GPT-5 is officially in training and suggests it could be released by mid-2025 if progress continues at the current pace. It is also noticed that the GPT-5 trademark was filed some time ago, further indicating this next-generation model is in development. So while we can't know for sure what new capabilities GPT-5 will have, it does seem very likely it will be unveiled in 2024 or 2025 as OpenAI's latest and most powerful language model. Another thing that is highlighted is OpenAI's voice interface for ChatGPT, which allows hands-free conversations. Features like automatic language detection and accurate speech recognition via Whisper make this a very useful way to interact with ChatGPT. And given how rapidly voice technology is evolving with tools like Whisper, it seems reasonable that ChatGPT's voice capabilities will receive substantial upgrades over the next year. This could include faster responses, higher quality voices, and expanded language support. Further down come specialized GPT models that are more personalized to individual users. Referred to as GPT stores, these contain memory, learn from conversations, and improve responses over time for a given person. While technical hurdles around data leaks are currently delaying release of these stores, it is suggested they are firmly on OpenAI's roadmap for 2024. And implementing memory and personalization would take ChatGPT customization to a whole new level. As mentioned in the GPT Stores section, one of the new capabilities slated for release is having ChatGPT learn directly from your conversations. Instead of starting fresh each time, it would build memory and connections between chats. There is also a message in OpenAI's interface code stating, "Keep the conversation going, and your GPT will carry what it learns between chats." This means it could become progressively better at serving you based on your unique patterns and preferences. In addition to learning from conversations, OpenAI is apparently building ChatGPT models that can remember specific details between chats rather than resetting each time. So if you remind ChatGPT once about your job, hobbies, or personal background, future chats could reference and conversationalize around that stored information rather than making you repeat it endlessly. OpenAI is also planning user settings for managing ChatGPT's memory and personalization features, slated for 2024. This includes text referencing, manage what it remembers, and you can reset your GPT's memory or turn off these features in settings, so users would have some ability to control what gets remembered and forgotten. One rumor highlighted is OpenAI working on video models to compete with Google's Video Poet and other generators. This comes from a mysterious domain OpenAI apparently created called open.com/vest that got deleted shortly after being discovered. While details are limited, reasons to suspect OpenAI might be building video generation capabilities include their history of filing trademarks years in advance and having immense resources to pour into the AI race. For those frustrated with ChatGPT's usage quotas, OpenAI seems to be actively working on increasing rate limits in 2024. Boosting server capacity and efficiency would be a huge step toward improving availability and access to ChatGPT long-term. Other expected 2024 improvements include enhanced browsing relevance and integration of OpenAI sign-in. Better search summaries would increase ChatGPT's usefulness, while easier sign-in could enable more third-party apps leveraging OpenAI. So in total, the 10 key things repeatedly highlighted that seem destined to upgrade ChatGPT in 2024 cover better reasoning, major new models like GPT-5, memory personalization, voice commands, video generation potential, increased access via higher rates and improved integration, and better quality responses from browsing to remembered conversations. Of course, many details remain unclear, But if even a fraction of these promises materialize, the AI landscape could look very different 12 months from now. And now, if you liked the video, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more amazing AI updates.